Hello friends, very good morning to you. I hope you all are doing great. Today we are going to see how we can create a new account or a signup account for AWS. So just to begin with, we need to go to this URL, it's portal.aws.amazon.com. This is the URL, and I'm going to provide the link of this link in the description. Okay, so once you go there, you can see here, it's a 5-step process. First of all, you will need to enter your email address, password, to confirm your password, and it will ask you about the AWS account which you wish to, which should be displayed on your AWS account. So I'm going to just start it, sign up for a new account. Okay, let me first enter my email address. Next step, it is going to ask us about the other relevant details about the contact information. So let me enter these details quickly. So after this step, there will be a step for getting information. However, like once we sign up for the new account, it will be free for a few days. It's called as free tier. However, we need to provide our credit card or debit card details here so that our account gets open. And also here, you can see here the verification. Not be charged for the usage because it is free tier. So there's some limits. Okay, so until that you won't be charged, and once these limits get over, then only you will be getting charged for the relevant services that you have used in the AWS. So friends, once we enter our credit card debit card details, so we will get an OTP, and step 4, which is this one. So here we need to enter the country or region code, mobile number, etc., and after that it will prompt us to send an SMS to the same number. Okay, so let me quickly do this. Yeah, so we are now at the fifth and final step. Here it will ask us to select a support plan. There are three plans, you can see: basic support, which is free tier, then developer support, and another is business support. So I would recommend, if you are a student or if you are new in the AWS and you want to explore some of the services, just go for basic support. This is free tier. It's absolutely free for, I guess it's for 1 year, it's free, and you won't be charged for any usage. So I'm going to just select the default, which is basic support, it is free tier. This which I have provided while logging in. Just complete the security check and finally it will ask us for the password. Same password that you had entered during your 5-step process, and you are in finally. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, once you are successfully done, you can see this is the page. We can start our journey. On the right hand side, you can see the display name. Again, on the same page, say if you don't know anything about AWS, it will guide us. So say you want to build or launch a virtual machine with EC2. So EC2 is Elastic Compute Cloud, and it's like a virtual machine in the AWS. Okay, so by following these links, you can it's very simple and very straightforward, and you can learn. So in the next session, so I'll show you how, you know, which are the basic services, and it will be a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed this session, and thank you so much guys, and stay tuned.